Yeah. So you guys know that we serve a good, good Father, right?
Oh, yeah.
Everybody agree with that?
Oh, yes.
And that He gave us His blessed Son for our salvation.
Oh, thank you.
He was atonement for our sin, for we're sinners, and we need our Savior. So we serve a good, good Father. Thank you, Lord.
Tender whisper of love.
you do this, just remember me. Remember my body was broken and my blood was shed for you. We take it really seriously here at New Hope because the Bible even describes you getting sick if you don't deal with the right heart and the right mind set. So right now, just take a second and get with God and just, you know, sometimes it's all about the sin in our life and we want to confess that, but there's good stuff too. You know, we live in America, we have family, we have friends, we have a lot of blessings to be thankful for, so just give him some praise, get things right with him. A lot of us last week or yesterday had a chance to go to the new church building and we got to tear down a bunch of walls and do some work. And I kind of put an analogy to that. That's what God does with us. And there's two types in my opinion. Sometimes he breaks us down in life circumstances and we feel like we're going through it. But another time is he has to chip our sin away from us. He has to break through that stone heart so that we can get a heart of flesh and we can start building on that foundation. So allow God to do that. Allow him to speak to you. Allow him to start chipping away at that heart so that he can build you up again. All right, so the communion stations are up here in the front. And just take a second with God, and then when you're done, you can come worship with us.
Oh, the very dread.
Power and strength to not fear, but to walk in peace.
Amen.
Give us the opportunities to spread your love and help us to be the first or the last link in the chain, or maybe the middle that someone is putting together to find you, Lord. We love you and we thank you for even the opportunity or the idea that we can help out somehow on this plan of yours. We love you and thank you in Jesus' name.
Amen. 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 Amen.